major scale exercises in different groupings. Groups of three. Groups of four. Groups of five. Groups of six. And to finish, groups of seven.